Good morning, McGee. It's John Dickerson. I'm the Vice President of the Simpson County Center, and we start campuses here at Co-Lin Community College in Simpson County on August the 11th. And we'd love to have you come and join us and be a part of our student body. Please come by anytime, Monday through Friday, and we'll be glad to get you signed up for classes. Or just give us a call or check us out on the website. We'd love to have you be with us this fall.